About the Belcher man watching 84 strong at the Delta Jam.